Well, in 100 years from now, they will attempt to tell us how a scientific means to bliss will supersede the human kiss. A subatomic chain will maybe galvanize the brain. A biochemic trance will want to eliminate romance. Why ever should we care when there are arrows in the air? Formed by lovers' ancient art that goes straight to my heart, straight to my heart. A future sugar-coated pill will give our lovers time to kill. I think they're working far too much for the redundancy of touch. But what will make me yours are a million deadly spores for my lover's ancient heart that goes straight.
Are we going to party anywhere?
Hey.